I wanna party, I wanna get lit. Bottle girls in my section, yeah, that's it, bitch. Top of the stage, yeah, we lit, lit. Music blasting through your speaker, bet you feel this. I wanna party.
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Big Jazz, and I'm back with another. And I got my girl.
What's up? It's your girl, Simone Love, back in the cut. And you already know what's up.
Period. Like that, y'all. So we finna get into this. Never have I ever. It's not much I ain't ever did.
Okay, I might be taking shots.
Oh, getting a little nervous. But y'all make sure y'all hit that like button. Y'all make sure y'all comment and go ahead and grab your girl a sub, cause I'm hungry. Bop.
Hungry.
I am so. I am.
As ready as I got snacks.
My nigga.
We'll talk about it.
It's healthy.
No.
But since it's not healthy, then we can do it just like this. My first question.
Okay, wait. What's the rules again? If we have
if
done
you
it,
if you have done it, you just put that you have and you explain the situation. If you don't want to explain, that's with the influence.
But I also feel like if you have not done it, then you should take a shot for being born.
Okay, so let's do it with a twist. Period. Let's do it just like that.
And that's just that.
And y'all heard what she said. But one thing, first things first. Y'all make sure y'all follow my girl. The link will be in the bottom of the description. Let's go. All right, so my first question is, never have I ever stolen anything.
Are we counting down?
Three, two, one.
Everybody has
to steal
a
face
from Walmart.
Nah, I never stole from Walmart
because
I'm not that fast.
I
can't run that fast.
I'm green.
All right, y'all, I'm going to tell y'all what I stole. I stole some candy out of the concession stand. And almost got caught.
No, you didn't run off.
No.
Wait, is this in like a game or something?
Yeah, so like, it was the JV plan. I went inside the concession stand and I just slid a little snicker in the side of my panties. And I walked out and like as I'm sliding it in there, it's somebody else coming in. So I'm like, what you doing here? Nothing, I just came here to get some water. Right, period.
I stole some like underwear and a toothbrush and some like night clothes from Walmart. Cause I was
damn, if the Walmart police are watching. Like I said, if the Walmart people is watching, y'all come get us. I'm gonna bail you out.
I look different every day. You never know who it is.
Period. Switch my wig, make them feel like I'm cheating. All right, come on. What's your question, friend?
I need to take a shot. Okay.
You wanna? Let's just take a shot. Cause my
just
friend,
to take a shot.
Just to take a shot.
Just get us warmed up.
Right.
It makes sense. You want some limes?
No. What I need?
You grown. You right. I'm all right.
We're grown. Let's talk. You're grown. Alright, so let's do it.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Because I was going to say.
No, I got you. Okay,
it was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Not above us.
I asked for a shot, not
above us, not below us, but together. I ain't never met a man named Dumb, but Dumb, if you was that. I'm a dark girl. I like my man with a little melanin. And
girl, don't do that.
Let's get to the next question,
Brad. It's my turn.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so I started off real cute and classy, and got real raunchy and nasty.
Ooh, let's do it.
You might so where you want me to start?
Wherever you want to start. Roll a dice, go past two, collect 200.
I'ma just, pick a number between 1 through 10, that's how we'll do it.
Give me that number 3.
Okay, never have I ever broken anything.
1, 2, 3. I ain't gonna lie, I just broke my manager chair the other day.
Oh, I meant like, no.
Wait. For real. And I was so ashamed. Like,
I was... So, broke my bed. I meant like a body part, but that was great.
Oh my god, you had to clarify. I did break her bed, it was on accident though.
It was because we didn't really realize until we were.
Damn,
but I meant like a body part.
I actually I broke my ankle.
Which chair did she break? I'm sorry. I'm trying to be here with you, but it's on my mind.
Okay. I was just sitting there.
Your studio chair can't handle a big bitch.
Right, period. Okay. That's what I'm going to do. Period. But so basically I was sitting in a chair and minding my business. I'm over there typing shit. Bitch just breathing and breathe out and it just crack. And it stuck me in my booty. And I said, she was like, what you broke, bro?
You already know.
Period. So the next question says, never have I ever had a threesome.
So let me cross that off my list then, because
that's what you had.
Wait a damn minute. No, I didn't put, mine's more specific.
Okay, period. All right. 1, 2, 3. I have, y'all. I'm a little nasty.
You a little nasty. I'm a little fluid nympho.
I'm just a little dirty.
We're not taking enough shots. Somebody needs something. We need to reevaluate the rules or something. I don't know what we need to do, but it's not getting what it was supposed to happen.
That's my purpose is on who's gonna take the next shot right now.
And don't best out of three? I don't even know how to do that.
Alright, the first one to win.
The best out of three, nigga?
Alright. No, five. The first one to win.
Oh, so we just doing it one time then?
Yes, come on.
You build like one time.
Hello, baby.
This is you want to do
here. Hi, let's go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Wait, I got to take a shot?
You pick who takes the shot.
We'll both take a shot for this.
We aggravated.
This is just me wanting us to be on the same level, and I'm not scared of no shot.
Period. It's okay.
But don't do me like you did last time, because that was a double shot last time.
These are not even double shots.
No, you ever watch like the movies and the shows? The shot glasses be about two of these, no cap though. Like, no, can you really imagine actually taking a for real shot of it?
Them things be tripping. Let's get it. Why you gotta chase it? You're a weenie. Ooh.
You say what you
don't hold your taste like wood. It tastes like...
Think about two more shots.
Give me that uno.
No, can you go lower? Because you just giving
me... All right, give me that... Diaz, give me Diaz. Number 10.
Okay, because I was about to say...
Look at you, don't even know. You up on my top.
Never have I ever had a threesome with all girls.
One.
I'm black.
Two.
You sick bastard.
I have two.
I have, but only.
But I don't want to talk about it.
I'm not going to kiss or tell.
I'm not going to talk about it, so. That means you got to take a shot.
Wait, what do I have to name them when I talk?
Oh, you have to explain it. Mm-hmm. You got to explain the situation.
Yeah,
and
that's
not
federal.
Doing it.
That's federal. That's
federal. We don't work for the kids at all.
I don't know nothing about the kids.
I can hear the fist go. I can feel it. God,
give me that shot. I have been drinking this actively since like Thursday. What's today?
Give me that shot. You ever seen that TikTok?
No.
Never mind, I gotta show you. Shout out to you. You're funny. The dude, he be like,
every day is Saturday, literally. On Wednesday.
Tomorrow is Saturday. You tripping.
Every day is Saturday. Oh my gosh, somebody else is trying to pull up and make a YouTube video.
Let's do it.
What is my life right now?
Let's do it. You ready for the question?
Yes.
All right, it says, never have I ever kissed a girl.
Well, Jazz, I feel attacked because I'm a whole ass, fluid as, bisexual as, been had, girlfriends as, damn near didn't kiss every part of a girl.
I'm just a fairy.
Can I have a break or can I pour my own shot? Because you want me in this whole sloppy.
Let's go. Pick it up. Pick it up. We have, you guys. I'm not gonna tell y'all who it was, so I'm gonna take.
Wait, what was the question again?
Never ever kissed a girl.
Okay, I can talk to you about it. My first time kissing a girl, I was in grade school, elementary, because she bit me. I was always the one that wanted to play house and be the daddy. So I already knew from a young age.
Keep y'all kids and daughters away from her when she was ill.
Oh my gosh, it was actually sick. I should not have been that sick.
I wasn't experienced.
But she was my first girlfriend.
I kissed a girl before.
Jazz.
I kissed a couple of my friends. That's because I love my friends though.
Have we ever kissed
one? We have friends.
Oh.
We have, most definitely have.
That's because at one point in the night, Jazz just be like.
When I'm drunk, I'm to everybody.
She'll look at you and she'll go. And it's like with Jazz, like giving Jazz a little peck on the lips is literally like giving her a hug.
Right. that's because I love my friends. Like,
no, literally, like that's not even weird. And then we know that she clean, so it's like, you just give her a peck. If she come to you with the fucking, just give her a peck and go on about your business because she's not going to let you walk away.
Right.
Especially if she has alcohol in her system.
Period. You get it or you don't get it.
Come on, finish it because you can talk about some whole shit.
All right, what turn? It's your turn.
Is me?
Yeah.
No, I just said it. Threesome with all three, all girls.
And I just said it.
And I said, yeah.
And I said, have you kissed a girl with both?
Oh.
So it sounds like it's your turn. So give me a number six for me.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, girl.
Oh,
yeah. It's done. We're looking good.
Never have I ever got my toes stuck.
Ooh. Let me tell y'all something. I have. And I'm going to tell y'all that story. You have not?
No, I got my toes licked.
So let me tell you about it. Y'all, that's like one of the best feelings in the world. When a man takes his toes and he hits the like jumping jacks between your toes so it goes like this. All the way through and he sucks the big one. Y'all,
Wait a minute. I love you to death. I do. You are my friend wholeheartedly. But I didn't see your toes. I want to know what nigga has put his mouth on your fucking toe.
I mean, I'm just gonna take a shot because he's somebody.
Because he need to go.
He is somebody.
Somebody put their mouth on your toes. Yes.
A couple.
Okay, well let me not play you. Your toes are not the problem. Your foot.
It's a look. Let me tell y'all.
But I love her.
She's saying this because my friends see me with my feet done and when they not done. So when they not done, she be on my head.
I've just always paid attention when they're not done.
Right.
And so I just know how it gets.
So what the hell going right now?
It's done. They're not even as ashy as they could be.
Right.
Never have I ever been the side chick.
Okay, wait. Before we answer this question, like, are you saying on purpose?
It does not matter to me. If you were the side chick and you know to the day that you were a side chick, then you were the side chick.
I was a side chick once before, but I was still that bitch.
Honestly, let me start by saying this. I'm a bad bitch. You can't kill me.
Mm-hmm.
But I did have a phase. Now, in my younger days, before I matured and, you know, came to, I did have an experience. And I didn't know. But the way you were set up was real complicated.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? She would never to this day, never
play with
her. Because let me tell you something, all of y'all viewers watching. Karma is a motherfucker, okay? And what you put out there will always come back to you. And also, what's done in the motherfucking dark.
Ching ching. Electricity is here, baby.
It's gonna come to light.
Period. Let's go and take a shot to their friend.
Wait a damn minute. I don't have to take a shot. I did it and I admitted to it.
Okay, I just want to see.
Period.
Alright, so let's see what the next question. Next question is, never have I ever took the D outside.
Are you ready, kids?
Are you ready for the...
Ha ha!
count of three.
Get serious, because you put
my paper three.
Oh. Ready? Ready, set, go.
Oh my gosh, you are such a whore.
See, first of all,
I'm just playing.
Them so-called friends won't even tell you what they did. She ain't gonna tell the truth.
I mean, think about it.
I am.
It was like, just like this. If I was doing it, I imagine it would have been like this.
No, it was just like this. Like,
no, my shit was like, my shit was like this.
Oh.
Bitch, I'm trying to tell you. Okay, get to talking, period. Oh my gosh, Draco, you in the mix. So.
We sorry, y'all. Yes. Draco over here acting up because he wants some attention. But he needs to stop.
Okay.
Draco.
Period.
Get it together if I get you together.
You don't want that.
Your dead ass.
You don't want me to stop talking about you.
Right. Okay. Draco, be in a Chinese restaurant.
Come on, talk about it. You got him fucked up.
Alright, now, so, I mean, it was just one of them, you know, drunk nights. And, you know, you got your little... a little list and your little go-tos, but you gotta keep your big D's at the top of this period. So I'm calling, they ain't answering, then I get to this one number, and he was like, hello. I said, what you doing? He was like, nothing. He was like, want me to come drop it off? I said, I do. Where we at? And so, I'm not where we at, I said, where you at? And so he pulled up on me. And he gave me that D for the free, and then I got that cheese, and that's just period.
And you're mad.
And you're upset.
And you're in my business.
And
this is why they're mad. Ever have I ever had someone spit in my mouth?
All right, ready?
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3.
But we gotta take a shot because
we didn't do it.
But I'm surprised. I am appalled.
I wanted to.
No.
But
it's not giving.
It's not
giving what it was supposed to have gave.
Listen, I wanted to do it with this one person, but me and this person don't talk, so I just. I don't even want to do it.
Bitch, don't you ever in your right mind let somebody.
But like, how do you?
What is this already?
How do you have that conversation though? Like. How do they
it's just kind of like I feel like it's a vibe that's giving, and when it's giving, then it's gay just, and you take it.
Right.
But if you
can't talk about it.
Then the vibe ain't that. No, you don't schedule.
I feel like people be trying to talk about it. You can't talk about it now. It's a vibe. Not the tap on the top of this deep cup.
Okay, because one thing I'm gonna do is take the piss.
Period. All right, so never have I ever used anyone's toothbrush.
Does your mom count?
If you did it, you did it. You just nasty. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I use my sister's toothbrush. My sister is my sister. We got same blood, same mom and daddy. I used it because she pissed me off.
Oh, no, you're sick. You're sick. Take a shot.
But I was using it in my mouth.
Take a shot. Because you're sick. Take a shot. I used my mom's toothbrush because I had no other option. You did that. You're sick. Take a shot.
And Tati, when you see this, fight me, honey.
I ain't gonna hold you. Tati, pour water in her mouth while she sleeps so she can think she's
drunk. You just want me to die.
No, I don't want you to die.
That's crazy. Right, that's crazy.
You right.
Okay, then Julia Blanco. All right, come on. Not the
hold that thought. Hold that thought. Your mom shots at me. What's up? It's your girl Simone back in the cut. You already know something. All
right, y'all. So that concludes the mother effing video. So y'all make sure y'all follow my girl Simone. Make sure y'all follow me and subscribe.
Period. So make sure y'all motherfucking like, subscribe, and comment what y'all want to see next. If it's not too crazy, we just might do it. Because we know some of y'all is a little bit crazy, but I still got time for my love bugs, and that shit's down next.
And
period.
Too long, gang. Y'all already know what it is and what it was. I'm here, I'm back, I'm beautiful, and I'm big. Can y'all do what y'all need to do?